We made it to our destination. A rest stop next to the highway. Woohoo! We were planning on going to a campsite more up north, but we got so busy finishing up errands and seeing more family, and we went out to eat for our anniversary. By the time we took off, it was dark, and so we're just gonna stay at a rest stop tonight. I've got this little guy. What'd you do?
I'm so sorry.
What'd you do?
I just dropped a water bottle. I've got Hagrid in my coat, so I'm like awkwardly like supporting myself.
I got this little heater, Mr. Heater, little buddy. I've heard both sides on this. A lot of van lifers use it, and others say it's very harmful. But as long as we get some ventilation in here, I think we'll be fine. We're more concerned about Hagrid, because she's so cold right now, right?
Yeah, that's why I'm wearing her in my coat.
It's been a crazy day, but we're finally on the road, and we're really excited. So,
woohoo!
We'll see what happens tomorrow. That's been our first day of van life. Good morning. So, we spent our first night in the van, and officially in the van, and we slept pretty good, but it got down to 34 degrees last night, which we were fine, honestly. Poor little Hagrid, our lizard, she is probably pretty cold. We put blankets. I don't know if you can see, it's pretty dark right now. She's all nuzzled in there. But we put tons of blankets on her and a heating pad underneath. I'm just waking up. I'm not a morning person, so bouncy, cheery, seem cheery, that's why. What do you got there?
A dragon. She got so scared because like she was all lethargic in her blankets, and then I moved her to the window so she could see outside, and it woke her up to reality, and she started to run for her life.
She's like, this is not where I'm used to waking up.
So when I picked her up, she just climbed onto my head.
So we just packed everything up, and we're gonna go get some breakfast. We typically would cook breakfast, but we're trying to save as much power as we can, because we lost power last night.
Completely.
Yeah, so we're trying to charge our batteries with the solar, so we're gonna go to McDonald's, then we're gonna try and find our camping spot. So, and we're gonna try to warm up this little lizard here. Oh, poor thing. All right, here we go. Back on the road.
On the road again.
On the road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. I can't wait to get on the road again.
So we're driving to our destination, and we're trying to take the back roads and avoiding the highways, and we found this little dirt road, and it's kind of our own little tunnel of color. Right there. All the way down there. It's marked as a road, but no one's on it. And we're exploring! Yay! Hello!
Hello!
What you making?
Tacos!
It's taco... What day is it? Friday. Saturday.
Taco Saturday!
It's Taco Saturday!